Greetings everyone, this is Captain Dukra, and welcome to a well-known game called Geometry Dash. After playing Super Hexagon, I decided that, you know what, it's time for me to give myself a little more of a challenge and play Geometry Dash. I've seen other people play it, it looks tough, but I think with a little bit of mastery, I think I could get a hang of it, just like I did with Super Hexagon. So without further ado, let's get straight into it. Stereo Madness, Normal Mode. Let's see. Do I just click on it? Okay, apparently I do. Do I just click? Yep, I do. Alright. Alright. Pretty easy so far. Alright. Alright, 26%, that's not bad for my first attempt. Apparently this game is supposed to go with the beat of the music, so I'm gonna try to see if I can stay with it. Oh, I jumped, my bad, that was my fault. Alright. This seems pretty easy so far. Okay. Yeah, that's where I messed up last time. Oh, you know what? I need to not jump there. Alright, what is this? Attempt 4? Attempt 5. Make that attempt 5. Ooh, I almost failed there. I almost forgot to click there. Alright. Nothing too crazy. There we go. Alright, what is this? Oh, what? Ooh. I remember seeing stuff like this. Okay. I do have some experience with stuff like this, so... I was almost a bit late there. Ooh. Color changing, just like Super Hexagon. Oh, 69% on attempt 5. Not bad. Oh, careful now. I kind of clicked a little late on that one. Oh, I almost got distracted by that. I caught myself there. Oh, my bad. Maybe it was the singing, I don't know. I do see myself concentrating a lot in this. And that's probably gonna be the reason why I don't talk a lot. If I don't talk a lot. I don't know. Alright, we're doing pretty good so far. Back to this again. Woohoo! Flappy Bird all over again. Yay! Speaking of which, I do plan on playing Flappy Bird for one of the next videos. Because I have the PC HD version of it. So, be expecting that sometime soon. Oh, I jumped there. Whoops. Okay. Ooh, that was close. Just gotta go with the flow of the music. Boom, 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 boom. Blast off! Whee-hee! Alright, nothing too crazy here. I don't even know why this is part of the challenge. I mean, if I could do this, I could probably pretty much do anything else that involves flying in this game. I don't know what that coin is for, and I'm not gonna worry about it right now in my first episode. I'm just trying to get as far as I can. Oops. Oh, the reason why I failed there is because I thought I failed at first, which is why I stopped doing what I was doing. I thought I'd failed before, but I didn't, and that's what messed me up then. So, yeah. Bum, 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 bum.
Let's do this, boys.
Oh, what? Careful now. Alright, how many attempts is this? 11? I saw it with my peripheral vision now. Okay. I'm gonna try to see if I can beat this in less than 25 tries. That's my goal. Alright, we made it past that. Let's get over this. Into the red zone. Okay. Ooh. How did I not make that? I jumped right at the edge. Or did I? Maybe I have to jump when I'm like close to touching it. I don't know. I really like the slick feel of this game. Feels like I'm just gliding along. Which I pretty much am. Yippee-ki-yay, geometry, block, square, whatever you are. Quadrilateral. Down we go. Alright. Alright, right here. There we go, past it. Alright, cool. 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 Alright. 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 Alright, alright, alright. Ooh. This is the farthest I've gotten. Alright, we're back in here again. Ooh. This is new. This might prove to be a little more of a challenge. Maybe. Oh, we made it! Nice! How many tries was that? Level complete. Attempts, 12. Holy cow. Wait, I only saw 2 stars. I know there was, I know there's supposed to be 3, but I only saw 12. Unless I missed one. I don't know. We'll focus on the stars later, but for now, let's just see what else there is. Back on track. All right, we'll see how far we can get in this one, and if I don't make it very far in less than 25 attempts, then I'm gonna go ahead and end the episode off there. So let's get to it. Okay, so those are jump pads. Ooh, I like the music in- oh, 6%. Okay, so those yellow things are apparently jump pads. There we go. Oh, careful. Let's try this again. Oh, this is gonna be a bit harder. Oh, what? Oh, I gotta jump over those. That makes sense. Okay. Ooh. Okay, I gotta go in time with the music. There we go. Alright. Alright. Jump. Nice. Ooh. Oh, I jumped right on the jump pad. I don't know if that made me jump higher or not. Come on. Okay. Ooh, ooh. Oh, that was close. I almost forgot about that part. That was close. Alright. Oh, I gotta jump like right when I land. My fault. Alright. This music is really cool though. Man, this is more rhythmically based than Super Hexagon. I don't know there's a lot of rhythm in that, but the movements aren't really measured in time with the beat of the song. Not like Geometry Dash, like this is. Oh, crap. I wasn't paying attention, my bad. That time I jumped a bit too early. What attempt are we on? Alright. Okay. Alright, fair enough. Alright. Oh man, that's gonna be tough. Apparently there's also some player-made levels with the level editor. And from what I saw on the preview for that on the Steam webpage, some of those levels are really, really crazy. Just about as crazy as some of the stuff that you'd see in Super Mario Maker. Wait, what? Okay, I let the jump pad jump me, and I landed right at the edge. Was I not supposed to let it jump me? I don't know. We'll have to analyze that as we go along. For now, let's just get past this Mumbo Jumbo without failing. Alright, let's do this. Okay, that time I pressed my key on the jump pad. There we go, got it! I had to jump right when I landed, which is something I didn't apparently do last time. Oh, new best, 40%. Holy cow. After I stopped moving, the screen felt like it was still moving along with it. It was like one of those optical illusion sort of things. Ooh, careful! Come on! Alright! Ooh, 43%! We got far. I forgot to see what attempt we were on. I need to make sure we don't get past 25. If we fail our 25th attempt, then I'll end the episode there. Oop. We're on attempt 20, okay. Man, this is a very simplistic game because really all I have to do is just click the mouse button to make this little quadrilateral shape jump. Alright, careful. I'm always uncertain about that part. Alright, let's keep going. Alright, let's go, let's go, let's go. We got this. Oh, careful. It's probably about to take us more than half the twice as many tries as our first round in the previous chapter, section, whatever. I'm getting a little more comfortable with that part. Ooh, attempt 24. All right, let's make this good. Let's see if we can at least beat our record. Anyway, that was Geometry Dash, the first episode of Geometry Dash. I love this game already, actually. Ooh, there's practice mode. I'll have to try that later on my own time. Anyway, I do plan on completing as much of this game as I can. I know it's going to be very difficult, and hopefully not very rage-inducing, because as a lot of you know by now, I'm sure, just by watching this clip, that a lot of games that are rage-inducing don't cause me a lot of rage, honestly. Anyway, that said, I'm going to leave it here. Thank you all so much for watching this first episode of Geometry Dash. I really enjoyed it, and if you did too, please feel free to leave a like, comment, and be sure to subscribe. Also follow my Twitter and Facebook pages in the description below. Thank you all so much for watching, and until our next adventure, this is Captain Duker saying farewell for now.